So there she was in the garage, right among the... You know, there's an oil stain that Herb's been meaning to take care of. There she is, our little puppy, with a full litter.
Mon Dieu. Écoute-moi, cette idiote. Je n'ai pas soin de notre beauté.
You're right, Mother. They must have been adorable.
There's one yellow, and one brown, and then three sort of mixed. Each one at its own nipple.
I love puppies.
Not the way she does.
Est-ce que tu veux que je lui casse la bouteille sur la tête?
You know what? Why don't we let the men discuss the business they're probably here to talk about while we powder our noses?
Tall and tan and young and lovely.
Why are we here, Herb?
Oh, it's nothing serious. I just had an idea. There's a kid who's been writing flyers for me at a few of my lots, and I'm really getting results. He's got a good turn of phrase. I think you'd appreciate it.
Is he looking for a job?
No, he's got a job. I just thought that might help you and me if he were to take a look at some of your work, even at the formative stages, just to get his take on it.
What's his name?
Fawcett. Chris Fawcett.
Here you go.
What is this?
It's the name of the guy who's gonna be handling your account from now on.
You never fail to overheat, do you? You know the somersaults I'm doing because you're so touchy?
Really? Man, your size.
You know what? Your whole company should be taken to the woodshed. First, Campbell gives me the sass. And Sterling, he didn't even show up. And you, my friend, you're gonna be working for him. And he could teach you something, like knowing where your bread is buttered.
Why don't you get this? I want you to buy me one last meal. I'm tired of taking it out of your account.
Okay. And if you ever see Sterling again, tell him you're screwed up. Because I'm done with all of you.
Don't sit down. Dinner's over.
Are you okay?
Never felt better in my life.
Nice meeting you. See you soon.